My name is Anjali Bhagwatla. I'm an undergrad biotechnology student, and today I'll be presenting obesity due to sleep deprivation. Obesity has become an epidemic now and is become a cause of many psychological problems, including low self-esteem in individuals. And obesity can be caused by many factors like age, gender, environment, genetics, and sleep. So today we'll be looking at obesity in terms of sleep deprivation. So before we look at the connection between obesity and sleep deprivation, we'll be looking at their definitions in their individual terms. So obesity is a condition in which an individual is significantly overweight for his or her age and height. And it is measured by BMI, which is body mass index, that considers factors such as age, gender, ethnicity, muscle mass, etc. The long-term effects that are associated with obesity is type 2 diabetes, heart diseases, increased risk of certain cancers, and respiratory disease problems like asthma. On the other hand, sleep deprivation is caused when an individual lacks the average biological sleep needed for a day. So the average biological sleep that we need for a day is typically 7 hours for adults and children. So the long-term effects that are associated with sleep deprivation is decrease in cognitive thinking, mood swings, weakened immunity, high blood pressure, risk of heart diseases, diabetes, and weight gain. If you have observed, the long-term effects between sleep deprivation and obesity are similar. So why are we looking at the link between obesity and sleep deprivation? So your body repairs itself by releasing growth hormones while an individual is asleep. Those hormones stimulate muscle mass and protein synthesis that results in fat breakdown. And this whole process is called as lipolysis. So each individual body goes through the lipolysis, and by having fluctuations in sleep would affect this process and prevent fat breakdown. And this leaves excessive fat in a fat buildup in our body that increase in weight gain and causes and leads to a long-term effect of obesity. So the main question we are trying to answer here is, what is the link between obesity and sleep? According to many research articles, it is believed that there's a bi-directional link between sleep deprivation and obesity. So we are trying to answer this question because according to the CDC data of 2018, the prevalence of obesity for children who are 2 to 19 years is about 18.5%. It means that about 13.7 million children and adolescents are being suffered with obesity. And and almost about 42.4% of adults are also suffered with obesity. So there's a trend in increase of obesity and severe obesity for almost these past years of 1999 to 2018. And this might be due to our modern living styles, increased stress, increase in amount of work schedules, and fluctuated our work schedules and hourly schedules that causes deprivation in sleep and increase in obesity. So while we are looking at the link between obesity and sleep, we have to consider three internal hormones, which is ghrelin, melatonin, and leptin. Ghrelin is a hormone of hunger. Melatonin is a hormone that is related to sleep and tiredness. And leptin is a hormone that alerts our body when we are full. So a decrease in sleep is associated with leptin and ghrelin in plasma concentration. So decrease in sleep reduces leptin, which means our body will no longer notify us when we are full, and increased in ghrelin. It means this will increase our appetite, which could lead to weight gain. So disturbances in the circadian rhythm of melatonin would cause lower levels of melatonin hormone production, which can increase appetite and lead to weight gain. So the big concept we are trying to show here is lack of sleep increases the time we are awake, increases hunger, increases calorie intakes, and decreases physical activity. So we are trying to say that the link is not only bidirectional, but rather circular between sleep deprivation and obesity. Another question that we are trying to answer here is, does sleep affect on obesity vary with gender and age? So according to this data that has been collected for males, adult females, and children who are 9 to 12 years, the variables that we are considering here are food intake, sleep, and activity that have been measured per day. As you could notice, the amount of sleep that is needed for adults, males, and females is 7 to 8 hours, and the amount of sleep that is needed for children is 9 to 12 hours. And the food intake for adults, males, and females varies almost 500 calories, and for children is about 1,900 calories. So considering these variables, we could say that sleep effect on obesity do vary with age and gender. So sleep deprivation for a prolonged period would fluctuate the patterns of fasting and non-fasting food schedules, and fluctuations in food schedules affect the effectiveness in individuals. So sleep effect in every individual affects differently in terms of age and gender. And in conclusion, the connection between sleep and food is being circular due to the amount of other factors that are involved between and have an overall effect on human body and mind. So now that we have understood the link between obesity and sleep deprivation, what can we do with this information? Well, firstly, we could start by making small changes in our lifestyle and our habits. We could start by eating healthy and eating in a scheduled time. And we could start by improving the amount of sleep that we receive every day by allowing us to provide some nap times between and some nap times and rest times, and also improving our sleep gradually. So small changes in our daily habits would allow us to prevent obesity and be away from the risk of long-term effects that are associated with obesity. Thank you.